The ancient relics you see before you are some of the Warner Brothers logos from the early 1970s until about 2020-ish.